chilly in here. Not gonna lie to you. Not gonna lie to you. I'm gonna put that there. Start that. Oof. Go cut some grass. Oh, that's wet. Oh, that's going to be really wet. I think I'm going to be sitting there for a little while waiting for it to dry. I might be way too early. Usually I leave around. Well, I figure if I get there around 10. Ah! Oh no, there's geese. Not too often you see geese there. Gotta be careful around them. Honk! See you pull out a pair of brass knuckles. What'd you say to me, man? He's looking. He's like, I'm gonna mess you up. That is probably the most vile bird on the planet. Too bad I wasn't hunting them there, because I can get three of them right or tap up my quota for the day, whatever the quota is. The thing about this car is it warms up really quickly. Like, the engine's running for like 3 minutes, and it's not full heat, but you got a little bit of heat. You never get like a lot of heat, but you get heat right away. So it's one of those vehicles where, like, my big Dodge, it was like, took like 5 minutes, and then it lets the heat in, and then it like melts your face off. That's one thing I like about big V8 engines. That lady's not showing up today. She called me last night. She said, I can't make it today, so her dad's gonna sometime, hopefully fairly soon. He's kind of hoping to get that money out of the way for the season. But it is what it is. Stuff that